Hello everybody, welcome back. I want to take a very quick look today at a brand new feature the developers have just added to the 3.2 update. As of the latest PTU build, it is now possible to overclock our SIP modules to increase their performance at the cost of power. If we go to the power display of our SIP and click the Items tab, we can see that there is now the option to overclock every module that we have equipped on our vessel. We can also power off and on each module depending on the situation. The impact this new feature has on our modules is obvious when we overclock our weapons. The rate of fire increases significantly, increasing like this our DPS as well. At the same time, our weapons consume a lot more energy than before and generate heat faster, which leads to overheating sooner and eventually to wear and tear once the system will be more fleshed out. As it seems, the overclock feature will be a great tool to the hands of every pilot when dealing with danger or trying to overcome an obstacle, but abusing this feature could have a negative impact to the performance of our modules and on our vessel as well. The introduction of this feature is also upgrading the role of the co-pilot or the person responsible for power in a multi-crew ship, since it will be up to him to overclock the weapons long enough to increase their performance without causing an overheat and damaging the vessel itself. An especially important new feature that lets the pilot focus on flying and targeting on a multi-crew vessel or gives the solo player more damage when used correctly. Thank you very much for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. I am Squid of Love and I will see you around the verse. Bye bye.